సోమవారం మధ్యాహ్నం కూడా రాజ్యసభలో గందరగోళం కొనసాగింది. మధ్యాహ్నం 3 గంటలకు సభ సమావేశం కాగానే విపక్ష ఎంపీలు నాగాలాండ్ అంశంపై చర్చకు పట్టుబట్టారు. కేంద్ర హోంశాఖ మంత్రి సభలో ప్రకటన చేశారని ఉదయం చెప్పినా ఇంతవరకు ఎందుకు చెయ్యలేదని ప్రశ్నిస్తున్నారు. ఇక పోడియం చుట్టుముట్టారు. దీంతో సభ కార్యక్రమాలకు తీవ్ర అంతరాయం ఏర్పడింది. మరోసారి వాయిదా పడింది.
Sir, for initiating the discussion of the short duration discussion on price rise, please initiate, raise the discussion on the situation arising out of price rise in the country, including the rise in the prices of petroleum products.
Dekhi, sir, Adhyaksh ji, to main prarambh mein hi apna appeal kar raha tha ki hamare jo 12 लोग सस्पेंड हो गए हैं वो सदन के बाहर बैठे हैं. उन्हों पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहते हैं.
माननीय खड़गे जी, द मैटर इज अबाउट शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन डिस्कशन.
सर सर,
शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन डिस्कशन,
वन मिनट सर. तो वो पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहते हैं इसमें. मैं ये डेमोक्रेसी में अगर 12 लोगों को हम बाहर डाल के,
माननीय खड़गे जी, माननीय खड़गे जी, आपको पता है ये शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन डिस्कशन है.
और ये आप नहीं लाए हैं, शर्म की बात है.
आप नहीं लाए हैं सर. दिस इज बीन द थिंग, रेज द डिस्कशन ऑन द राइज ऑफ प्राइस राइज. ये आप ला रहे हैं, ये आप ला रहे हैं.
सुनिए, तो इसीलिए मैं चाहता हूँ.
ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर, यस प्लीज.
हमने सबमिट टू द ऑपोजिशन लीडर्स दिस टॉपिक इज डिसाइडेड बाय देम.
यस,
ऑपोजिशन वांटेड टू डिस्कस दिस एंड government has agreed to have this discussion. If they are talking about democracy, they asked for it and we have agreed. Should they be discussing it? Isn't that democracy? Isn't that the spirit of this house? And often we are accused that the government is running away from debate. We are not running away from debate. We want the debate. We want to discuss price rise. We have agreed to discuss. But you are seeing this, sir. You are seeing this. It's a complete hypocrisy of the opposition. They ask for a debate. We are ready to do it. They ask for a debate. And we are ready to have the debate. And this is what is happening. And they accuse us of running away without debating. Please let them be opposed to the hypocrisy that is shown in this house. Thank you.
Thank you. Manishi Kharge ji, would you like to raise the discussion on the situation arising out of price rise in the country, including the rise in the prices of petroleum products? Shri Anand Sharma ji, if Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji is not raising, are you going to raise the issue? Shri Anand Sharma ji, Dr. Fauzia Khan ji, are you going to raise the discussion? You see, you yourself have given the notice. You yourself have given the notice for a short duration discussion on price rise, which is affecting the people of this country. Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji, Shri Anand Sharma ji, Dr. Fauzia Khan ji, Professor Manoj Kumar Fauzia ji, you want to raise the discussion? You want to raise the discussion? You want
sir,
to raise the discussion on the
sir,
price rise?
I would like to request you to revoke the suspension, otherwise suspend us.
This is a short duration discussion, Dr. Fauzia Khan ji. This is a short duration discussion you have asked for. The entire country is watching. People of India want that there should be short duration discussion on petroleum price rise. The opposition has initiated this. Business Advisory Committee. Sir, honorable member, all of you have given this request that the Business Advisory Committee should do it.
Please let them come in and speak on price rise.
It has to be on the topic, honorable member, short duration discussion on price rise. Price rise is the discussion. If Mallikarjun Kharge ji is not going to raise the discussion, Sri Anand Sharma ji is not present in the house, Dr. Fauzia Khan ji, you are not raising the discussion, Professor Manoj Kumar Jha ji, would you raise the discussion on the situation arising out of price rise in the country, including the rise in the prices of petroleum products? Honorable Anand Sharma ji, if you are present in the house, you are present in the house. Would you like to raise the discussion on price rise? You have given a notice for price rise. Honorable Anand Sharma ji, are you going to raise a discussion on price rise? Honorable Anand Sharma ji, you're not going to raise the discussion. Shri Kharge ji, would you be raising the discussion? Would you be raising the discussion? Also,
the house is not in order. So you bring the house in order. I am ready to discuss. You revoke the suspension. I am requesting
you. If the house comes in order, we can start the short duration discussion. Honorable members, we can start the short duration discussion on petroleum and price rise, which is an important aspect of the country. The entire nation is watching.
How the prices have gone, I will tell.
Please raise
the house in order.
Mananiya Kharge ji, please raise the discussion.
You bring the house.
Kharge ji wants to start the discussion.
In then how can I speak? I am ready to speak. But you revoke the order.
The leader of the opposition wants to raise the discussion. The leader of the opposition wants to raise the discussion. Please go back to your places. Mananiya Kharge ji is willing to start the discussion. House, leader of the house.
Sad day for Indian democracy that the opposition demands a discussion. Can they do this spectacle? And they are trying to defend the indefensible acts of their colleagues who are not even feeling any remorse for the sacrilege that the honorable chairman used, the sacrilege they did of democracy. Now the leader of opposition claims he wants to start the discussion and asks you to bring the house in order. This is like they are playing a game. Their own members are here. Does it mean that the leader of opposition has no command over his own members? The Congress members are in the house. He's supposed to represent the opposition. The sad day for democracy is that the leader of the opposition, on the one hand, claims that the house be brought in order. On the other hand, encourages all his own MPs to be in the well, disturb the working of the well, the privilege of a majority of the members. All of us want to discuss this important subject. The majority of this house wants to discuss this subject. We want to show how the Congress and the UPA have double standards. We want to show how after the central government reduced the levies on petrol and diesel by a significant 10 rupees on diesel, 5 rupees on petrol. But the Congress governments have not yet reduced the state VAT that they charge. This is the duplicity of the Congress that is being exposed by their behavior. They know that they are in the dock. They know that they are responsible for this situation, particularly on petroleum prices. And to cover up their inaction, to cover up their inability to serve the people, to care for the people, to reduce taxes on the people. This is their cover-up operation. Mr. Chairman.